This is a 20 or 30 second lightning talk. Who knows what STD optional is? Okay, for the record, that's zero hands. Who understands monads? Okay, everyone in the room, great. So monads makes std optional much better. I'm going to demonstrate how. Here is an empty std optional. Okay, it has no value. Right? A full std optional looks like this. Using std optional without a monadic interface looks like this. Thank you.